Hello guys, how you doing? I'm having an evening wine because today is Gibraltar's National Day, so there is a lot of parties going around the island. But anyway,
happy birthday to Gibraltar.
Happy birthday to Gibraltar, but I'm not Gibraltarian, so I like it, but not so much. Anyway, listen, today I want to share with you the ingredients of this racket. The mold is a teardrop with a bridge. What we have inside this beautiful racket is PN Soft, which is a lovely foam. For example, for me, for teaching and sparring my customers, is probably the best foam. It's so kind, it's so easy to play with. I always describe it as having a glove in your hand. So the feeling is amazing. Then I was aggressive enough to put two layers of carbon. I put 3K plus 12K, and honestly, it gives it such a nice feeling and balance. It's a racket that I would say, because of the mold and the ingredients that I just mentioned, it's very good for attacking. It's a racket that will help you to understand that the more compact you play, the better player you will be. And in that sense, you can actually trust this racket to do the work for you. As in, if your technique gets smaller, you are not gonna lack power, because if you trust that from where you receive the ball, you work on that elastic follow through, you will get a very good response on your shots and on the way the ball travels to the other side of the net. At the same time, you know, when I try to play an angle or a chiquita or a backspin low, it has such a good feeling. I mean, the ball stays a little bit long or longer in the racket than when you use other foams. So this PN Soft is extremely nice, and the control is very good. So if you were curious about what to order this week, this is a good option. Yeah, so again, is the teardrop mold with the bridge. The foam is PN Soft and two layers of carbon, 3K plus 12K. Anyway, guys, we will be doing some reviews on the rackets. And if you have questions, email us, contact us, send us a DM on Instagram. We love talking about rackets, and we want you to have a tasty racket in your hand. Anyway, cheers. Happy birthday, Gibraltar.